You guys are safe. Congratulations. You can go backstage. Thank you. Okay, so these are the dancers in danger right here, you guys. We have Ashley, Artem, Melissa, and Jamil. Okay, they need your votes. They've got one last chance to persuade you to pick up the phone. Okay, you guys, you now have 45 seconds to impress America. Go on, get ready. You guys, here are your four dancers. Next on the line, let's hear it for Melissa. That's 1-888-836-7603. Voting will open when the show ends and will stay open for at least 2 hours. Way to go. Join up, Jamil. Let me make some noise for these guys. Two of these four are going home, and it's up to you to decide who they are, America. Calls are toll-free from landline. Crunch time, you guys. The results are in. These are the four dancers in danger. We have Melissa, Ashley, Jamil, and Artem. Two of you are about to go home, and we're going to start with the ladies over here. Melissa and Ashley, let's remind everyone how you guys ended up in the bottom four.
After Ashley was picked by Artem, it looked like she'd sail through the night.
This week, Fred Astaire would have been smiling. This girl did a great job.
But the cha-cha brought her back down to earth.
This cha-cha-cha, the bit where you had to be together, you won.
That was enough on a competitive night to end up in the dance-off. So to get your votes, Ashley showed off her African jazz talents. Melissa was in Jamil's good hands when it came to hip-hop.
You're a funky little white girl. You truly are.
Then in the Paso Doble, she did her best.
Melissa, no more lobster, Lindsay. You're ballroom Betty now. Yeah.
But her best wasn't enough for two, and she had to keep on dancing to stay on the show. Who did you want, America? Ashley or Melissa?
Our bottom two girls here.
I don't believe that either of these two girls should be going home tonight. The format of this show means that your partner can take you into the bottom two, or your partner can save you from being in the bottom two. My belief is that it should be Camila going home tonight, and that Nick saved her.
Wow. Okay, Melissa, Ashley, the votes are in. And the girl going home is Melissa. Ashley, you're safe. Congratulations. Melissa, I know this is hard. Is there anything you want to say?
I just want to say thank you to my fans, my family, my friends.
Brian, do you have a message?
Melissa, I think that you were robbed, and it's so sad to see you go home. You're fabulous.
Thank you.
You have meant so much to this competition. We are truly going to miss you. I mean, I'm upset right now, but let's take a look at how far you've come.
This experience has really just been kind of a dream for me.
That had everything for me. You're coming with us to Hollywood, young lady.
Yeah. Close to them. And even if I were to make it through and one of my best friends here wouldn't, it would be just as upsetting. The first time I stepped on the stage, it was the biggest high of my life.
The best performance of the night.
My friends finally get to see why I'm a dancer.
Melissa, you're tremendous. You're a great partner and you're a great dancer. Congratulations.
I would just like to remember it for someone who dances from their heart.
Melissa, America, we're gonna miss you, sweetie. America, Melissa and Artem, you're gonna be missed. Okay, as you know,